Yo, live from Listen Vision, it's your boy, Sam D. Brown, in this bitch again, once again, another week. I'm lonely today, bro. I got my homie, D. Ham, he's not here today. So, I got the homie, Hakub, a.k.a. Jacob,
so what's
a.k.a.
up?
DJ Toast,
so what's up?
On this side. And then I got my homie, Anti-Ant, over here on this side.
So what's up?
We're gonna rock it out today, live from Listen Vision. How y'all doing? Y'all good?
Oh, you know. A little hungover, but good.
Of course. I wouldn't expect anything other than that from my home.
Oh, I'm good, you know, stayed up to like 2 working on a song, but that's normal.
All right.
Usual.
Yeah. Well,
you got a tired couple friends here.
Yeah, I mean, but it's cool. Y'all here and we're gonna do it. Yeah, we're gonna fucking do it. And it's gonna be lit. Yeah, we got a couple guests we got guests in the house.
Special.
So this is about to be dope. But before we even get to all that, we're going to bring it back real quick just because the homie Ham isn't here. We're going to go back to the old show format of like how we used to do. Pretty much just like, you know, interview, Q&A. We could talk about some stuff in the beginning. So we're going to go ahead and talk about some stuff in the beginning. Shout out, Chef. What's up? What's good, bro? What's good, bro? All right. So real quick, we have some sad news in like entertainment and comedy. We had the homie Charlie Murphy pass away. The
rest brother in peace
of fucking Eddie Murphy. He was in Harlem Night. He was like in a lot of shit, like Harlem
Chappelle Night, Show.
Chappelle Show, The Boondocks, like literally a whole bunch of shows that were like kind of like influential to me growing up, at least. I know, and I know probably a whole bunch of other people. What do you think about that, bro?
Yo, like, when he was on the Chappelle Show, he was, like, literally one of my favorite characters on there. I don't care what anybody said.
Dude.
That man is the funniest storyteller in the world.
Dude, easily. Easily one of the funniest storytellers
I was
in
mad
the world,
as shit, yeah. The whole, like, that whole day. Still am, you know what I'm saying?
Dude.
Shit, I'm glad I bought the Chappelle little set before anything happened, you know what I'm saying? Just,
word.
You know, honor the memories that he left behind, so definitely.
Bro, he was on Snoop Dogg's GGN, and I was watching it, and I recommend everybody watch that episode of Charlie Murphy on, because you talking about stories and stuff, like, bro, he told some stories on that shit, and that shit was lit, yo, like, he was funny as fuck, yo, just being naturally, like, who he was. And it's tight knowing that he was actually the dude that, got Eddie Murphy in the fucking performing.
Yeah.
Like, he told him to go on stage, and, like, perform at, a talent night.
Shit, I never knew that.
Dude, he told him, he was like, it was funny, I was watching, like, an interview of Eddie Murphy, and he was, like, imitating his brother and shit. He was like, yeah. So he told me to get up on stage at $25, like it was like a $25 prize and shit. And he was like, yeah, man, just go up there and, win that money, man. Do that fucking Muhammad Ali expression or
impression.
And like, And he was like, all right, I guess I'll go up there and do it. And he did it and he won the shit. And he was like, oh, well, let me be in comedy, I guess.
He had a couple more times.
Yeah, yeah. And like, honestly, the rest is fucking history.
I can make a living off of this.
Dude, off of his like big bro.
$25.
And like, you got to think.
That's all it takes.
Son, you got to think. The dude has been around his brother while he went and did everything. So he sat there and watched all the craziest people, yo. Like Rick James, Prince. He has stories with like fucking everyone, yo. Fucking Charlie Murphy, you're the shit, yo. And he was on the Boondocks.
Yeah, it was funny on the Boondocks, though, because he a black guy playing a white guy.
Yeah, yeah.
A gangster white guy from, like, what? From, like, Special Forces in the Army or something like that. Shit was too funny.
Remy Wansler? Yeah, like,
No, not him.
That was his name. No, his name wasn't Remy. His name was Ed Wansler
III.
Yeah,
III.
Right?
But
yeah,
he didn't play that character, though.
Who?
He played the guy with the cornrows.
Samuel Jackson played the guy with the cornrows.
Oh.
Because he was the chill one.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Sorry about that.
Because he would always be like, what the fuck y'all looking at?
You know, that was funny.
That was my shit, yo. But we have, like, a clip of one of the scenes from the Chappelle Show. It's the I think the Rick James scene, yes. Which is classic, fucking classic. But it's not classic. The whole thing. It's like a 1 minute clip. But we're gonna get to that real quick.
Welcome to the China Club. A tang a tang tang, a tang a tang tang tang. Sean Murphy. What's up, partner? Darkness, everybody. Everyone. Darkness is spreading. Come over here, Sean. What did the five fingers say to the face?
What?
Slap! Bang, bang! I'm Rick James, bitch. Everybody, King Kong ain't got shit on me! I'm sorry, Charlotte. Come here, darkness. Ah! Ah! The celebration! Bitches! Come here. Celebration, bitches! Show time of your titties! Rick James.
Enjoy yourself, bitches. It's a celebration. R.I.P. R.I.P. The homie Charlie Murphy. Yo, you will be missed, for real. Okay, so my other topic that I'm going to go ahead and go to real quick. Dude, Trump bombed Afghanistan. I'm not even going to talk about that. Jacob, what do you think about that? I mean, Syria.
I mean, both.
Both. Fuck it.
Yeah.
You know, Jacobs is our political correspondent.
Yeah, I don't feel educated enough to really speak wisely about this, but I think he's just trying to show how big of a dick he has.
Right.
He's purposely not hurting anybody, and he's just trying to, scare the fuck out of North Korea.
Yeah.
And, doesn't hurt to flex a muscle. For him, he's going to try to gain some support by bombing things.
Yeah, yeah.
Because that's what happens.
Word.
War splits people in good ways and bad ways.
And, war splits people in good ways and bad ways.
Beneficial ways, not good ways.
Beneficial ways, not good ways.
That's right. It's all fuck shit. But they were saying that this bomb that they just dropped, what is the...
biggest
the largest bomb that we have that isn't nuclear, but
yeah, like,
that was actually, I don't know if it's, I was reading that that's actually not true.
Really?
That, yeah, they were saying like it's 100 kilotons, right, which would be, but it's actually just 100 tons, and that's not that big.
100
and
kilotons?
So the media was just kind of like rolling with it.
Oh my gosh.
You know, can it's hard to trust the sources these days.
Yeah, that's even crazy, because I heard that from multiple of sources that it was the biggest.
And I didn't do enough research to like tell you factually, but if I were to tell people anything, it would be to do a little research about it.
Word. That's crazy.
I have no idea.
Fuck the media. You said you have no
idea. The world is coming not to an end, but to a crisis.
It's... That's probably the deepest shit I've heard.
I'm just gonna sum it up. Just sum
that
shit up.
That's pretty much the deepest shit I've heard. All right, swag. Well, we have actually we just went dark for a second. Charlie Murphy dying. We got Trump doing all this fuck shit. Facebook, you heard me. And then pretty much we gotta liven it up. We have something to laugh about. So Jacob, just go ahead and cue that next video.
Whoop whoop.
I describe my look myself as a extreme exotic real life Barbie.
Curvy glamour model Martina Big has made a career out of her extreme Barbie doll look. But her new tan has shocked even her most dedicated of fans.
I asked my doctor, I have problems to get tanned. I want to be crispy brown. Do you know a way? And he knowed a really good solution. I got from my doctor 3 injections and beginning from the first week, I am getting darker, darker, and darker.
I'm going to show you my old makeup.
And I'm really happy that it works very well.
See, a little bit different.
The injection was 9 weeks ago. Each week I'm getting a little bit darker and a little bit darker, and I'm a little bit browner than I first expected.
Darker stuff. Wow, yo.
First, my fans were very irritated because nobody has seen a girl before changing her color from white to African black. Now, oh, I like your style. I want to have really dark skin because I like the nice contrast of my long blonde hairs, and some are dark skin. Maybe I'm a little bit addicted to this crispy tan, but most addicted I'm for my boobs.
Martina's loving boyfriend Michael also had the tanning injections.
So a lot of people asked Martina, is...
Yeah, that's enough of that. She's gonna die someday soon.
What the absolute fuck was that?
Sure. I'm sorry. My man over there, he fucking with it. Hey, shit. Oh my gosh, that shit. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, guys. We were watching that in the office earlier. We had a laugh, so I just had to bring it on the show for a second.
That definitely did the job.
That was probably one of the most bizarre things I've ever seen. Like, we were laughing. We were laughing at the fact of, like we don't even care about the titties. Like, fuck your titties. Like, we were like, yo. Yeah, like, why are you, like, whoa? Like, all right. Damn. Okay, so pretty much getting back on track here. We're going to go ahead and we're gonna go take a break. We're going to do the Listen Vision Freestyle Fridays. Freestyle Fridays every Saturday, 6 to 8 o'clock. It's free. Come out. It's here at Listen Vision. It's dope. You can win free studio time and a whole bunch of cool shit. So we're gonna play that the promo to that joint that the homie Jacob actually cut up. So shout out to Jacob. And yeah, so we're gonna go do that. And yeah, Freestyle Fridays.
On the top floor in the awkward light. Blue sky, that Walter White. I get all in that Jesse Pink and scream, yeah, bitch, when I hit it right. Bitch, know that, self-blow that. Depressed guard, so devilish. My pimp game is so strong. My bottom bitch is your therapist. I feel like them niggas was talking and have an option. I grab the mic and toss it around like a QB option. Everything I spit in my nigga, this shit flawless. Yellow tape around my waist, I stay cautious. Vomit, every time I spit, nigga, nauseous. Nigga like Mortal Kombat victories, flawless.
Pussy nigga, swear to God, quick. Lil' bruh, let they I spit. I'ma do it for Ricardo, bitch. 30 on me, catch a hollow quick. In the gutter, free Marlo, bitch. I'm tryna make it on out the trenches. Pussy nigga get hit with his stitches. If nigga play heated, I'm missing.
Passing such like Stephen Curry, man. I carried it. The Warriors is us, but they ain't ready. It's like Golden State. I know your fate. You paused and I told you wait. They ain't see the quake. All they seen was the caskets for them bastards. Them silly ass rabbits, man, it's tragic.
You skinny ass nigga. You need to go eat some rice, nigga. Cause I'm about to lay you to rest. Your teeth big. When he sneezes, he bites his chest.
And I'ma show you how I spit it. Want you to understand, dog, you ain't getting it. And I'ma show you, I got it prompted. You just an intern for Morgan Johnson.
And I know just how I do it, see a kid just like it. They be like, God damn, how we get this shit like this. And see, I'm going in, I got the crowd real hype shit. I'm not a battle rapper, I just freestyle for excitement.
You talking all that bullshit, you wonder why I love this. Watch what I do with this box, I'ma blow the tundra like Russia.
Matter of fact, I'ma spit up off the holster. Cause my shit real fucking tight like the poster. This is listenvisionlive.com, niggas get it. Radio's coming through, that's how my niggas spit it. Antonio the Cuban cigar smoker. Niggas know I'm coming through, you know I smoke ya. And plus I put some bullet slam in your brain. Leave your glasses big like the nigga Eddie Kane. I rap how I rap like the Rapture. You can like Casper and I'ma get captured. That's like the Ghostbusters, you are really nothing. You're younger, I'm older, Benjamin Button.
I'm big ass glasses.
Boy, you need some waving. His glass is so big, when you look at a map, he can see the people waving. DB, boy, your chain is so fake. You better not catch a cold, cause if you sneeze, that shit gon' break. Going live, even your mama at home like, shit, boy, you getting fat.
Smoking that dro, hey. You all shut up, hey. It is my show, hey. I got your broad. She's now my hoe, hey. I was like, what? She's giving me throat.
We all gonna die. Eventually you wanna live, then watch your guys. Cause them the niggas that snakes in disguise. You gotta learn to read between the lines in they eyes. Then sever all ties. I can't work no 9 to 5. I ain't fixing no fries. I'm a stereotype. They don't wanna see me rise.
I'm spitting these bars and buying these cars. They like this nigga. Stop. Cody Glade. That's what my mama named me. And I'm from PG, but I'm staying DC.
Shoot your mother with them young niggas, sir, they mothers at. Shoot at your brother at. Where we some curls at Pronex, where I'm the plug and that connect. If you wanna check, pull up on me, might pull up and vest. 30 popping out the text.
Oh my god, you know I come with the heat. This nigga got the whole metro line on his teeth. Boy, you tryna fuck with John John, you know I'm the best. I step off your teeth at Farragut West.
Thank you for everybody that tuned in, man. Make sure y'all catch the same damn time, same damn channel next week. Right here at WLVS Studios, man, 2622 Georgia Avenue, man. If you a dope artist, you want a battle, show up here next week, 6 p.m. We gonna go down the same damn time, the same damn way that we did it this week.
Yo. Hey, Kayla, you said you liked that dude who was singing and shit. He's our winner. Like, he won almost every single time, yeah. Every single fucking time.
Y'all need to ban him from this motherfucker, for
dude,
real.
Dude, he literally...
What the hell?
He's won so much. Like, he has, like 8 hours of studio time just, like, free. Yeah, yeah, like, he just comes through. Like, he's just like,
I'll right, take his studio time. Matter of fact, how many songs? I got my computer with me. We can upload beats right now.
Dude, this dude, he goes ham, yo. Shout out John John. Okay, so real quick, I'll tell you what. This is how we're going to do it. We're going to go into one of Kalo's videos. And then we're going to bring Kalo up, and then we're going to interview. Bow, bow. That's how we do it. All right, so cute. Which... You know what? We're going to pick you, pick Jacob, you pick, and then Kayla's going to fucking explain it. Bow.
Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. yeah. We need Khaled. Cause that's another one. Hit that, ay. Hit that, ay. As far as my niggas that's grinding, going to get it, you know. They can relate to this. Ay, if you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Nigga, yeah, what you doing?
If you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Slime, yeah, what you doing?
Hit that dough boy dance, yeah. Hit that dough boy dance, yeah. Hit that dough boy dance, yeah. Hit that dough boy dance. Ay, if you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Ay,
if you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Nigga, what
yeah.
You doing?
Hit that dough boy dance, yeah. Hit that dough boy dance, yeah. Hit that dough boy dance, yeah. Hit that dough boy dance, ayy. If you ain't chasing money, bro, you being foolish. Yeah, hit that dough boy dance. That there is the movement. Yeah, hustling backwards. Boy, you sure it's stupid. And my hood be fanning, but y'all calling it cooling. Kalo is a king. I'm usually ruling. Speak against the game. You might end up toothless. In WA, my homies are ruthless. I'm in love with money. Call my Benjamin's Cupid. If you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Yeah.
If you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Yeah.
Hit that dough boy dance. Yeah. Hit that dough boy dance. Yeah. Hit that dough boy dance. Yeah. Hit that dough boy dance. Hey, if you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Hey,
if you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Yeah.
Hit that dough boy dance, yeah. Hit that dough boy dance, yeah. Hit that dough boy dance, yeah. Hit that dough boy dance, ayy. Stack of residuals, the feeling is spiritual. Play with the money, real hitters are here to you. Haters going hate,
yeah.
Don't let it get to you,
you
bigger than that. Don't let them belittle you. Swagged up like an interview, me and the money identical. I'm on the up like a
been a goofy shit. It's better than Pikachu. There's no telling what we gon' do. Doors the only thing we pursue. Look at us and you see the truth.
Look at us, look at
they
us.
Be calling me King Clyde, cause I'm super right out the booth. If you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Nigga, yeah. What you doing?
If you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Slow, yeah. What you doing?
Hit that doughboy dance, hit that, yeah. Hit that, hit that doughboy dance, hit that, yeah. Hit that doughboy dance, hit that, yeah. Hit that doughboy dance, hit that, yeah. Hey, if you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Nigga, what
hey,
you doing?
Hey, if you ain't getting money, what you doing?
Nigga, what yeah. You doing?
Hit that doughboy dance, hit that doughboy dance, yeah. Hit that doughboy dance, yeah. Hit that doughboy dance, hey.
Yo, and we're back. What up, bruh?
What's up with it, Brody?
Dude. So, all right, I have here, am I pronouncing this right? Kayla.
Yes, sir.
Kayla. Kayla, okay. So, what's up? What's good, Kayla?
How you doing, man?
I'm good, bro. Thank you for coming out.
Dude,
that video was tight.
Yes, sir.
Can you explain it? This is your time to, like, explain that shit, dude.
Well, the concept of the video came from me just wanting to have fun and create something that I think nobody has done in the DMV, which is something catchy. That has like a little dance to it, and I never seen that done. And then my brother came up with it, so I thought I'd just do it, and then that's how it came about.
It's funny you said that, because like as I was watching that, I do kind of like that, because like y'all are like a really like it's a happier, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Not happier, but like more so like I want to say positive, not just not positive, but I just, it's more like upbeat. It's more happy, more opposed than like a lot of the other kind of like DMV music, more gritty. Mm. Like when I think of, I'm starting to feel like DMV starting to get a sound, but it's like a gritty sound. You know what I mean? Like a kind of gritty, like hip, it's weird. Not like quite not like New York, but kind of different. But that video kind of showed it was like, really like upbeat and like you said, dancing like, and I was, it kind of like had a smile on my face. I was like, all right, cool. You know what I'm saying? Like it's like that kind of thing. Fuck yeah. So pretty much, where are you from, bro?
I am from Washington D.C., born and raised here in Sweat. The district. So yeah.
Which side?
Northwest.
Northwest.
Mm-hmm.
Like where at?
Which Judgment Quarters.
Okay. Oh wow. My dad used to live over there. Yeah, off the corner of New York and North Capitol.
Yeah.
Yeah. So like right there.
Right there.
It's rough over there, bro.
Very rough.
It's rough over there, bro.
Yeah, when I grew up where it was very rough. And like, there's a bunch of things to go through. A lot of trouble to get into.
How old are you?
24.
You're 24? Okay. So we're the same age. You turned 24 this year?
Yeah.
20. Okay. Or you turned 24?
25 this year.
5 this year? Okay, me too. In June. Hell yeah. Let me see. When's your birthday?
July 11th.
July 11th. Okay, swag. Yeah, summer baby. Let me see. But let me see here. So... Yeah, dude, so Judgment Quarters, man, like, that's a rough side of town. So, like, what inspired, that kind of goes into my next question, too. And but, like, what kind of made you want to do music? You know what I'm saying? Like, because it's...
Honestly, music came about a few years ago.
Mm-hmm.
So I wasn't never into music. I was into sports, basketball. I played basketball my whole life.
Okay.
And my brother, Fuego, he introduced me to it. Like 2 years ago, and from then I just started taking it serious, and it, that's when it came.
You have a baller type of way about you. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like basketball players always like you have this like you're just like a way of like yourself. I don't know, it's weird. Like a lot of my homies, they play basketball, and like so they got this way. So I can kind of see that, you know. But like that's what's up, bro. Like. It's good. Music is good. It's better than, like,
it's better than a lot of things.
Yeah, a lot of things, bro. Like, yeah, that's for real. So, okay, leading me into the next question. What kind of hip hop influence, rapper influence?
My favorite rapper right now is Big Sean. That's my favorite rapper.
That's your favorite rapper right now?
All
right.
Now.
Let me flip it. Who is the rapper that you kind of listen to? Well, you said you just started. But, like, you were listening to some... Who would you listen to when you're playing ball? Like, you know what I mean? Like...
Wayne. Drake.
All right, bet.
people like that.
That right. That's like a. I feel like Wayne and Gucci probably had a huge influence on like our generation.
Definitely
like,
did Wayne, and then in the South, yeah. Gucci man, it's crazy.
Dude, everyone loved
Wayne.
You
got a lot of respect. A lot of respect.
Everyone loved Wayne. Let me see. Yeah. So. Now let me ask this: Who would you kind of like as far as like production wise? As far who would you be your production influences like? And by that I mean like, are you like a Pharrell guy? Are you like a Mike Will guy? Are you like a?
Well, I'm gonna just keep it 100
how do
with
you how do you pick the kind of sonic, you know, stuff?
The kind of sound.
Yeah, the sound that you like.
Just listening to a lot of different music. A producer that I like to go through is Anti-Ant Beats. Makes great beats and great sound. And I learned.
Now, is that a plug? Is that...
Yes. I am the plug.
Okay, that's respectable. I fuck with that. And no, that's always good. Like, working with local producers anyway, working with local people anyway. Is like the best way to, yeah, you know, to go
like
about
in house, like, yeah, it don't get no better than that. Like, people that's in house, they really care about your progress and how you're doing in life. They don't just care about, oh, it's just the music, yeah, they care about all aspects of it.
That's real.
Sherman and I were just talking about how there's so many musicians out right now that don't give a fuck about music,
yeah.
Like, how do you make a song? And you just don't care at all what the actual music sounds like. You're just you're basically just a poet, and then you have like a basic fucking 4/4 beat behind you, and you just get it off YouTube for free.
Yep.
I don't really understand how that is considered music, you know?
Yeah. But nowadays, people just go on YouTube, find nice beats they like, they free, and they making hits out of them. that's the crazy thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's too easy nowadays to get beats.
Yeah, but I mean, at the same time, still, like, it works for, like, your advantage, like, because there's so many, like, not as many producers that when there are local producers and they do get on the, like, specific songs and stuff like that and they do blow up, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah, see,
it's better for y'all.
Like, one thing I learned from, like, 40, that's Drake's producer, a lot of people will say, even Zaytoven, he'd say that, when you find people you like working with, or, you know what I'm saying, they like working with you, just stick with them, you know what I'm saying? Because if you're going to, in the long run, it's going to work out anyway, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, them, like, they get free beats from me all the time, you know what I'm saying? Shit, I might be gracious enough. I might send fucking a mixtape full of beats, and, you know what I'm saying, they're going to come in, work on all of them, you know what I'm saying? That's how they operate, you know what I'm saying? We record everything together.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? They're like my older brothers, you know what I'm saying? So... I definitely see.
Yeah. No, that's the way.
Nothing else to say about that.
That's the way to do it. So like, all right, it's kind of a deep question when it comes to music. Like, what do you want to accomplish with your music? Like, what do you see yourself doing with your music?
Pushing it to a more mainstream crowd, like outside of the whole DMV. I want to be mainstream. I want to do things like on the Tory Lanez, Drake, Wayne, you know, Big Sean, all of those type of level on that platform right there.
Mm-hmm.
So that's where I want to take it. I don't want to just be local like a lot of other artists.
No. Let me see. So real quick before I even get into other questions, go ahead and introduce your other video that you have, man.
The other one besides Doughboy? Oh, the other one is called SG No Rest, so check that out.
We'll come back and like talk about more about it.
This is the Moon Rumble. So gifted.
Gay,
gay.
Hello.
I don't wanna sleep.
I don't wanna sleep.
I don't wanna rest.
I don't wanna rest.
Never had to move weight.
Never had to move weight.
But I know how to flex.
But I know how to flex.
I'm chasing the moolah.
I'm chasing the moolah.
I'm chasing the check.
I'm chasing the check.
I'ma answer that call.
I'ma answer that call.
Hope it don't call collect.
No, 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 no.
I don't wanna sleep.
I don't wanna sleep.
I don't wanna rest.
I don't wanna rest.
Never had to move weight.
Never had to move weight.
But I know how to flex.
But I know how to flex.
I'm chasing the moolah.
I'm chasing the moolah.
I'm chasing the check.
I'm chasing the check.
I'ma answer that call.
I'ma answer that call.
Hope it don't call collect.
No, 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 no.
I am awake.
Way.
I'm so Wayne, I'm so Drake.
Yeah.
You said I'm a mirage.
Right.
I swear you so fake.
Fake.
Every record's a bone.
Bone.
Soon your bone's gonna break.
Oh.
Oh, you ain't heard about tone? Heard
tone.
About tone? Tone gonna be great.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm in my prime.
Right.
All the time like Rip Steak. I had you waiting all the time.
For this mixtape.
This heat stick into your teeth. How them grits taste?
How they taste?
I am the shit.
Shit.
Talking about big waste.
Damn.
Two challenging me would be a mistake. I never move bricks, fuck that shit. I always worked out, but still didn't fuck with no weight. My family gon' eat like a fat kid. I'm about to flip the script like a mattress. Whole niggas ain't real actors. No wait, that's actress. I'm a doggone rabbit. I'll turn the dog to a rabbit. Swag on Houdini, that's magic. I'm ripping this beat like plastic. About my green like cabbage. I swear that Tizzy a savage. Me and the gang got a marriage. King Lo is my best man. I'm the greatest, no question. I'm the answer, no question. Knew that when I stepped in, my flow is a weapon. I am so legend. I'm destined. DC, what I'm repping. Kick your ass like this Tekken.
So gift.
I don't wanna sleep.
I don't wanna sleep.
I don't wanna rest.
I don't wanna rest.
Never had to move weight.
Never had to move weight.
But I know how to flex.
But I know how to flex.
I'm chasing the moolah.
I'm chasing the moolah.
I'm chasing the check.
I'm chasing the check.
I'ma answer that call.
I'ma answer that call.
Hope it don't call collect.
No, 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 no.
Hold up, hold up.
Hold up.
Who the fuck is this calling? My team on turbo.
Turbo.
Y'all niggas just jogging.
Yeah.
Not talking about emails, bitch. Y'all lanes better log
you
in.
Better.
Cause I told y'all once before that the BNG is
they
calling.
Calling.
Dope shit. Inhale it,
hell it.
I'm just excelling,
sell it.
Got a story, can't sell it,
sell it.
Got snaps, can't mail it,
no.
Hating niggas, stay jealous,
jealous.
Most of my niggas fellas,
fellas.
They going too hard. Shocked up my jealous, bang.
This is a Lil Rambo.
Wait, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I pulled the mic out. Yo, hey, we're back. Sweet, I like our color scheme. Like,
yeah.
It's cool. let me see. let me see here. So we're joined, Q Fuego, right?
Yeah, Q Fuego. Dude,
so I'm gonna ask you a couple questions. Too.
All right.
So where are you from, bro?
I'm from the city. I'm from DC.
Mm-hmm.
I'm from Southeast.
Okay.
And I'm from Congress Park.
Okay.
That's where I'm from.
Swag. All right. We're in Southeast. I got family over there.
He's over by Congress Heights, you know, Congress Park.
I know Congress Heights as well,
yeah.
Man. That's where I get my pack from. All right. Let me see. So, how did you get started? Because if you got him started, now we have to ask, like, how you got started. That's
all right. So, even though I'm from DC, you know, when I was younger, you know, my mom, you know, she wanted to, I mean, my godmother, you know, she wanted to have me in a better school system. So I've been in Maryland and Virginia. So when I was 13, you know, I just started rapping with a group of guys that I was friends with, you know, and it just started out like, you know, just freestyling over the phone. That's
okay.
How we got better, just freestyling over the phone. Every day, my friend would play the beat on his phone and we all just go just freestyle. And that's how we got better. And, you know, back then we called ourselves, you know, we had a group called ourselves NWG. They were like, what that stand for? I'm like, they were like, niggas with guns? No. New World Gangsters? No. Just
New
why y'all
World Gangsters.
I'm like, come on, why y'all being so negative? But anyway, you know, that's how it started. I was 13, you know, and then it just, I didn't really take it serious, but it was like a hobby of mine, something I was really talented at. I didn't have to work at it at all.
Mm-hmm.
And I got into basketball, too, you know, just like my brother.
Yeah.
We both played basketball. But it was so like, okay, the sides were flipped. So like with music, it was natural. With basketball, I had to work for it.
Mm.
With him, basketball, natural. Music, he had to work for it.
Okay, that's interesting.
Yeah.
That's what's up.
So
it's like a perfect.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, right.
So once I you know, we played basketball in high school and everything, you know, once we graduated and we saw things were happening, I decided to take it serious anyway.
Mm.
He was in college doing his thing basketball wise. When that wasn't falling through right, we just had to think of something else that we wanted to pursue.
Mm.
So we decided, you know, we would start with the music. And when we first started out, you won't even believe it. Like, when we first started out, I was writing everything. Like, the songs we do songs. He would only do choruses. He was gifted at choruses. He couldn't. He did not want to rap at all. I said, "You're going to rap." He could sing a little bit. I said, "You're going to rap. You're not going to just sing and do choruses because I'm not going to write every song like this." So he got the first taste of it, and that's all it took. He took off like a rocket. And ever since then, it's just like you can't tell him nothing. And I love it.
That's what's up.
You don't need to tell him nothing.
I like y'all. Y'all are cool. Y'all have a cool energy about y'all. Like and definitely what I was saying with the other video, with both videos now, that it's just kind of like a cool feel to it. That's not like, because when you think of DC DMV type, you think of like kind of just, yeah, like I said, gritty is like the best word I can use to describe it. Like guns, like kind of like drugs and shit. Real like just kind of, it has a vibe to it that's kind of weird, you know, like kind of negative that you feel. But when I look at y'all shit, like I feel like fuck yeah. I feel like y'all won't beat my ass. Like, y'all might beat my ass, but it's just like that y'all are cool as fuck that I'd party with y'all.
We're approachable. Like, we're approachable.
Shit. Yeah, approachable. Yeah. Exactly. It's, y'all have that type of feel. And I honestly think that keep that shit going. You know what I'm saying? Keep that kind of like shit going, because like that's something that you don't really see. Like I'm thinking y'all have like a, I don't know, it's weird. I could tell y'all are from D.C. by the way that y'all talk in the raps, but just your whole aura about yourself is not like... it's different. Fuck with it. Let me see. So your production influence, like, who do you like to... Whose sound do you like? What kind of sound do you like? How do you pick your beats?
Okay.
Don't say Anti-Ant. You know he's in the building. Shout out to Anti-Ant.
But whenever I pick my beats, you know, I don't even go for like a certain... production, you know, I just think like, what am I trying to do with this song? Where am I trying to take it? What is something that I want to stand out in the song? So like, if I want a song with like a piano melody, I'm typing piano melody type beats or something like that, just with that concept I want, and I'm just go through the list and I just find something I like. Like when it comes to beats, I take like a broader aspect to it than just typing in I don't know, Wale type beat or something like that. No, I'm gonna type in, you know, what type of sound I want from the beat. Like I want a hard knocking beat or something like that. And that's how I go about it, and then I just take it from there. Because I feel like there's no type of beat I can't do. So
that's what's up. That's a good way to look at it. Okay, so your rapper influences, that's who you like.
Okay,
rapper-wise.
When I first started rapping, I was really into like 50 Cent, G-Unit, all that stuff like that. I was on that hard. And, you know, you ain't have 50 Cent, he kind of fell off the scene, you know.
Yeah.
Kind of fell off the music scene, dog, doing other things. Vitamin I had to find myself, somebody else to kind of focus on. And it was Drake. Ever since the first song I heard by Drake was on So Far Gone. And one of my friends was playing it, and I was like, who was that? He was like, oh, his name Drake. I'm like, Drake? I never heard of him. They're like Degrassi. I don't know what that is. What is that? And then I just started looking it up. I was behind. Everybody been knew about him. I didn't know about him. And I just started listening to Drake every day. I was listening to Drake, writing songs, like just loving it. And so I would say Drake? Listening to, but like one of my big influences, like, I mean, it's his influence, Wayne. Like just like you said earlier, Wayne was big on our generation.
Huge on our generation.
Like even to this day, people talk about him all the time. He washed up, he needs to stop. I will sit there and defend him like he my father. Yeah. I will. I'm telling you, you can ask anybody, you can't tell me nothing about Lil Wayne.
He's a GOAT, He's in the history books as far as I'm concerned.
Right.
But we're gonna get into y'all performance. What song y'all gonna perform?
What you want?
I had Vengeance up there.
You can do Vengeance and I do Check.
Call it a day.
I tell you what, play that Freestyle Friday one more time, Jacob, and then we're gonna get everything straight, and then we're gonna come back, and then it's gonna be lit.
We about to be lit.
No, it's, y'all about to close out the show.
Oh, yeah.
This is on the top floor in the awkward light. blue sky, that Walter White. I get all in that Jesse Pink and scream, yeah, bitch, when I hit it right. Bitch, know that, self-blow that. Depressed guard so devilish, my pimp game is so strong, my bottom bitch is your therapist.
I feel like them niggas was talking and have an option. I grab the mic and toss it around like a QB option. Everything I spit in my nigga, this shit flawless. Yellow tape around my waist, I stay cautious. Vomit, every time I spit, nigga, nauseous. Nigga like Mortal Kombat victories, flawless.
Pussy nigga, swear to God, quick. Lil' bruh, let they all spit. I'ma do it for Ricardo, bitch. 30 on me, catch a hollow quick. In the gutter, free Marlo, bitch. I'm trying to make it on out the trenches. Pussy nigga, get hit with his stitches. If a nigga play, heat it up, miss it.
Passing such like Stephen Curry, man. I carried it, the Warriors is us, But they ain't ready, it's like Golden State. I know your fate, you pause and I told you wait. They ain't see the quake, all they see was the caskets. For them bastards, them silly ass rabbits, man, it's tragic.
You skinny ass nigga, you need to go eat some rice, nigga. Cause I'm about to lay you to rest. Your teeth big, when he sneezes, he bites his chest.
And I'ma show you how I spit it. Want you to understand, dog, you ain't getting it. And I'ma show you, I got it prompted. You just an intern for Morgan Johnson.
And I know just how I do it, see a kid just like it. They be like, goddamn, how we get this shit like this. And see, I'm going in, I got the crowd real hype shit. I'm not a battle rapper, I just freestyle for excitement.
You talking all that bullshit, you wonder why I love this? Watch what I do with this box, I'ma blow the tundra like Russia.
Matter of fact, I'ma spit up off the holster. Cause my shit real fucking tight like the poster. This is MrVisionLive.com, niggas get it. Radio's coming through, that's how my niggas spit it. Antonio the Cuban cigar smoker. Niggas know I'm coming through, you know I smoke ya. And plus I put some bullet slam in your brain. Leave your glasses big like the nigga Eddie Kane. I rap how I rap like the Rapture. You can like Casper and I'ma get captured. That's like the Ghostbusters, you are really nothing. You're younger, I'm older, Benjamin Button.
Big ass glasses. Boy, you need some waving. His glasses so big when you look at a map, he can see the people waving. DB, boy, your chain is so fake. You better not catch a cold, cause if you sneeze, that shit gon' break. Going live, even your mom at home like, shit, boy, you getting fried.
Smoking that dro, hey. You all shut up, hey. It is my show, hey. I got your broad. She's not my hoe, hey. I was like, what? She's giving me throat.
We all gonna die. Eventually you wanna live, then watch your guys. Cause them the niggas that snakes in disguise. You gotta learn to read between the lines in they eyes. Then sever all ties. I can't work no 9 to 5. I ain't fixing no fries. I'm a stereotype. They don't wanna see me rise.
How I'm spitting these bars and buying these cars. They like this nigga star, Cody Glade. That's what my mama named me. And I'm from PG, but I'm staying DC.
Shoot your mother where them young niggas, sir, they mothers at. Shoot at your brother at. Where we some curls at Pronex, where I'm the plug and that connect. If you wanna check, pull up on me, might pull up and vest. 30 popping out the deck.
Oh my god, you know I come with the heat. This nigga got the whole metro line on his teeth. Boy, you tryna fuck with John John, you know I'm the best. I step off your teeth at Farragut West.
Thank you for everybody that tuned in, man. Make sure y'all catch the same damn time, same damn channel next week. Right here at WLVS Studios, man, 2622 Georgia Avenue, man. If you a dope artist and you want to battle, show
up. Testing, testing, testing. There we go. Vengeance. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at I Am The Real Kalo.
Yeah.
Hey. My hood it turned me a savage. Yeah. My hood it turned me a savage. Shoot shit up like a married guy. Dress me a nigga gymnastic. Yeah. This is my vengeance, my nigga.
My nigga.
I might just go kill me a nigga. Ain't no pretending, my nigga.
No.
Fill him up just like a river. My hood it turned me a savage. Yeah. My hood it turned me a savage. Shoot shit up like a married. Trust me a nigga gymnastic. Yeah. This is my vengeance, my nigga.
Nigga.
I might just go kill me a nigga. Ain't no pretending, my nigga.
No.
Fill him up just like a river.
Look.
This is my vengeance, my nigga. My nigga, my nigga, my nigga, my nigga. It's not a good feeling, my nigga. Nah, 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 nah. I might just go kill me a nigga. Rock, 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 rock. can't fuck with none of you niggas.
No,
got me on my sack. Catch his ass a track. Heat his ass up.
Heat his ass.
Thought it was a track.
Woo, woo.
Rob his ass blind.
Rob his ass blind.
Since he always brag.
Since he always brag.
Gotta catch a body.
Gotta catch a body.
Really us ass.
Really us ass.
Hey, you was a snake.
You was a snake.
Off with your head. When you sleep. With one in the bed.
One in the bed.
When he wake up. Hey, hey, for one in his leg.
With one in his leg.
And when he starts screaming.
Start screaming.
With one in his head.
Nope.
Never, never, never. Now I'm prowling with some urgency.
Urgency.
Going there for a burglary.
Burglary.
And it's coming out of emergency.
Hey.
My hood had turned me a savage.
Hey.
My hood had turned me a savage.
Hey.
Chewing shit up like a maverick. Trust me, a nigga gymnastic.
Yeah.
This is my venture, my nigga.
My nigga.
I might just go kill me a nigga.
Boom.
Ain't no pretending, my nigga.
No.
Fill him up just like a river.
Hey.
My hood had turned me a savage.
Yeah.
My hood had turned me a savage.
Boom, boom.
Trust me, a nigga gymnastic.
Yeah.
This is my vintage, my nigga.
My nigga.
I'm about to go kill me a nigga. Ain't no pretending, my nigga.
No, no.
Fill him up just like a river.
Hey, hey.
Hey.
Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. And I am the real Kalo.
So gifted. Hey.
Waco, DMV's finest. Oh yeah, you know what we need. Yeah, yeah.
So
yeah.
Gift.
Waco.
Yeah.
So gift.
Gang.
I love that money. I love that cash.
I need that cash.
I need it. I need it.
Yeah.
Playing with them bands. Sacking it, that cash.
Hey, hey, hey. I need me a check.
I need it.
I need me a check. Bands, bands.
I need me a check.
Run it up. Run it up. Run it up.
I need me a check.
Stacking it, stacking it, stacking it. Yeah.
I need me a check. I need me a check. I need me a check. I need me a check.
Money.
I need me a check.
Nickel.
I need me a check.
Dollars.
I need me a check, I need me a check, I need me a check, I need me a check.
How the Bartella?
I need me a check, need me a check, I need me a check.
All this money for one damn show. All this money talking banjo. All this money for one damn show. All this money talking banjo. All this money for one damn show. All this money talking banjo. All this money for one damn show. All this money talking banjo. Wake up! I need me a check. Yeah, man,
I swear I'm talking that loot.
Loot.
I swear I know niggas that shoot.
Shoot.
Keep fucking them around.
Yeah.
I turn you to proof.
Bow.
I swear I'm the shit. Nickname me Proof.
Hey.
I swear they be Nick. When I'm in the booth, this person on the hit. Damn.
It might be true.
Oh, Lord. My flow is so water. You might pick a cruise. Jim freaks come out at night in my town and shoot. Bow. Fuck with the gang. And you're down to get nuke. Stay out too long, police, they killing the youth. I got no ceilings, I'm nothing like you. I fly over buildings, I'm loving the view. My flow is forever, my verse is tattoo. Don't care if you offended, what your deed is gonna do? Yeah, huh. Look, I be that nigga, Kuta Kinte, master this shit. Call me sensei, your feelings hurt, get the Bengay. I'm about them M's, no money, no main. Fuck around, end up on Fox 5. I'm too much for you.
Kobe
says, I need me a check. I need it.
I need me a check.
Bands, bands. I need me a check.
Run it up. Run it up. Run it up.
Hey,
hey. I need me a check. Stacking it, stacking it, stacking it. Yeah.
I need me a check. I need me a check.
Moolah.
I need me a check.
Money.
I need me a check.
Nickels,
dimes.
Dollars.
I need me a check.
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 All this money for one damn show. All this money talking banjo. All this money for one damn show. All this money talking banjo. All this money for one damn show. All this money talking banjo. All this money for one damn show.
All this
money talking banjo.
You don't want no smoke.
No.
Got your heart, boy.
Boy.
Now don't choke.
Nah.
so damn presidential. I don't need your vote. Hey. You niggas can't see me, invisible cloak. Hey. You niggas can't beat me, invisible goat. She makes my dick disappear, invisible throat. I got flows that's around. My shit said on moat. Balling so hard, I don't need a coach. Stump or sprayed. How you wanna go? Ain't that some shit? I treat you like a roach. Step on your rich. I got dreams of them both. I see it. As long as I'm alive, there will be hope. My nephew Mazzari, he know that I'm dope. I love you. Look, it's Uncle Buddha. That's an actual quote. Damn.
Wiggo.
Nigga, you know who I am. Yeah. I need me a check.
Yeah.
Like I'm Uncle Sam.
Money.
Yeah. You know who I am. I'm all about the M's. I need me a check like Uncle Sam. So gift. Wait, go. So gift.
Gang. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter. I am the real Kalo at Hugh
Fuego Official. IG. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
All you MCs out there, switch your position and come to Listen Vision, DC's number one recording studio. This is how we go, you can check your whole flow. All them studios, they overcharging us. You gotta come to Listen Vision and get with us. This is DC's number one recording spot. This is KRS-One, what up K-Dot? My man DJ Boom, they got a whole room that they can get down with. I hope to see you soon. Come down to Listen Vision and switch your position. Real hip-hop. Listen Vision, Listen Vision, DC's number one recording studio. Listen Vision, Listen Vision, DC's number one recording studio.
Yo, and we're back. That performance was lit as a motherfucker. Yo, the stage is broke. My boss is gonna kill me. Sorry, no, I'm just kidding. It's not broke. Morgan, it's not broke. Let's see. Okay, so pretty much, we're just gonna close out. I wanna thank our guests for being here. Yeah, yo. Starting on this end, we're gonna come in this way.
All right.
Homie Fuego.
Okay, you know, Hugh Fuego Official on IG. If you wanna follow me on IG, also, if you wanna follow me on, I don't know, Facebook, just type in Hugh Fuego. I'm the only person named Hugh Fuego. Thank God. Amen. You know, pretty much it's the same for Twitter as well. Just type in my name, Hugh Fuego. It's HUEFUEGO. If you don't know how to spell it, that's how you spell it.
Well, for me, on Instagram and Twitter, you can follow me at the same thing at I am the real Kalo. I am the real K-A-L-O. Kalo. I am the real Kalo.
You sure? You real.
But, oh, and upcoming shows, y'all got any like stuff planned, like projects or anything that y'all working on that people should know about?
Two projects, no shows right now, but two projects we working on. I have something called Kalo I Am. It's an introduction project for me that's coming up soon, pretty soon. And also Snapchat Lambo as well, maybe coming soon.
Yes, and also, you know, like you said, Snapchat Lambo, which is pretty much, you know, some of his singles and my singles and a couple of our joint songs together. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, I have a project I'm working on as well. Actually, I have two, but the one that I'm going to push first is called King and the Cooler. You know, that's what it's called.
Both of those names, I like those names, are hard.
Okay, and then also some of the singles that we have for, let's say, Snapchat Lambo, like you just heard, we did Check. Also, another one, I'm going to just say one of my favorites, you know, Project X by Kalo. Mm. I love that song. That's one of the songs that's on there, so check that out.
Project X.
Check us out on SoundCloud, too. Mm-hmm. I've got to put that out there, SoundCloud. You know, look us up on SoundCloud. Most of the music that we either pushing or we plan on pushing is on there.
Mm.
So you go there and everything is on there. Everything.
Word. That's it. Hell yeah. Anti-Ann, do you want to say anything before we get out of here?
Anti-Ann Beats, Google me. Thank you.
Oh, and yeah, we'll close out on one of Anti-Ann Beats. That's
appreciate
where I had him.
It.
Oh, yeah. I might rap on that thing.
Sweet. Oh, and Sam D. Brown, everything Sam D. Brown with no O. It's W-N. Okay, well, shit. Thank you again for coming through. Hugh and Kalo.
Together we are SG.
Yes.
So gifted. SG stands for so gifted.
Yes, fuck with it. heavy. I fuck with it heavy. And y'all keep and real live stupid shit. Real live, like I like keep that like, you know, doing that, you know, positive energy shit going, like that's needed, and it would most definitely get y'all far, especially in this city. But we'll see y'all next week, yo. Live from Listen Vision, WLVS Radio, listenvisionlive.com. Next week, yo. Freestyle Fridays, tonight, 6 to 8. Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hold on, get one more.
Oh, also, go ahead.
I forgot, I'm sorry. Coming soon, couple days, the video for Chet. I just performed that song.
Oh, shit.
So it's about to be a visual for it. It's coming up.
Swag.
Yeah.
For Chet. See y'all next week. Cheers.